Okay. Off to a rocky start, but we're here. I don't know how this is gonna go with audio delay, but everything's worth trying once, right? For those who may not know me, my name is Kupo Joe. I'm a content creator on YouTube here, and I like to enjoy a bit of flavor with my entertainment. Case in point, today's game, Hotline Miami 2, wrong number. It's a bittersweet game, to say the least, and a rather tomato paste filled one, as you can see by my lovely color palette change. For those who are weak of heart at the sight of blood and gore, this game is not for you. And that's all I can really say. We're in for a bad time, and the longer this series goes, the more unhinged I guarantee it's going to be. Strap in, folks. You're in for a bumpy ride. Where do I begin with the recap here? Well, let's go through what episodes have been. Midnight Animal was where we began. It's a serial killer story, based on the original game, Hotline Miami. It didn't end well for our heroes, and several things have occurred in Miami since the massacres. Number one, a group of vigilantes is taken to the streets, attempting to cull the world of nasty and ne'er-do-wells. Homicide, of course, is taking care of all the murders. Oh, good grief. I've been having microphone issues as of late. Hard to say exactly what's going to work here, if I'm going to be quiet or if I'm going to be loud. But I'm going to try and work through it. Anyway. MPD is, of course, on the scene. And their top detective, a homicide, is a homicidal maniac. He takes the law into his own hands and deals with everybody as he pleases. And a shotgun or two. Then there's Jake. Jake is a character from the original game whom we sadly blew up due to his own idiocy. Effectively, he got caught by the Russian mob and we made sure he didn't speak about anything. Then, of course, our poor star of the show was murdered on set. Then came another act, where we met the writer, who's trying to piece all of this strangeness together. He doesn't know what's coming, but he's going to try and understand him as best. Understand. The vigilantes kept going. A hitman tried to get out of the line of fire, only to be caught by the vigilantes. Then we decided to go back a bit, try and understand this all ourselves, and we met Beard, an old friend of Jacket's back in the day, or at least he would have been. Then the vigilantes continued their scouring for somebody to kill. Homicide committed homicide, and our vigilantes were put to rest by an unknown force. They scoured a building full of mafia, killed every single one except the boss. And he dealt the final blow personally to each one. Except for the poor tiger. The tiger faced homicide, and homicide did his due diligence. So now, I believe, yes. We are at Act 4 of 6. The writer had to investigate further on another creature of the night. He's not sure exactly, but he ran into a couple of thugs in the subway after he got off. So now we're here, back in the past with Beard. I don't know what I can say about this one, except I'll do my best, but it's gonna be difficult. And so we begin. Once more. Man, this is gonna be weird with delayed audio. No, let's have a recap. Yeah, let's have a recap. We're in Hawaii, defending against what? I believe the Russians. I've been thinking.
Oh yeah, thinking about what?
When I get back home, I think I want to open up a bar.
Well, you do like drinking.
Hey, I'm being serious. You think it's a bad idea? I used to work as a bartender. Well, what are you gonna do when you get back home?
I'm a teacher, remember?
I have a job when I get back.
I'm sure you make one great bar owner though, Barnes.
Who wouldn't want to have a sociopathic drunk as their boss?
Yeah, fuck you too, dude. How about you, Lieutenant? Got any plans?
Man, I'm not sure. A bar sounds nice. Anything where I don't have to carry a gun and shoot people. Maybe I'll find a little convenience store or something. Put a little TV next to register. Just sit there all day, relaxing.
Sounds like you've got it all planned out.
I try not to think about it too much. Things never turn out the way you expect them to. Anyway, I'm gonna go see what's keeping the colonel. Oh, we're supposed to move out at dawn. Sun's been up for almost an hour now.
Lieutenant, I just received some good news. Looks like I might be promoted. They're considering me for Lieutenant General.
You don't look so happy about it, sir. Is something troubling you?
Ah, can't you see I'm celebrating? Why wouldn't I want to be Lieutenant General? Well, besides the fact that we're going to lose this war.
On a more positive note, you and the boys are being sent back home soon. Unfortunately, we got one more mission before that.
The one you briefed us about last night, sir. That's the one! Charging an enemy camp with just 4 soldiers. Good thing you're an elite unit, huh? What a piece of shit mission. Nothing good about it, son. You boys stay frosty this time. Don't get yourself killed for nothing, you hear?
Yes, sir.
Well, alright. Godspeed.
Alright, now time for weapon selection. See, I was on the shotgun last time, but the lack of range really hurt. An LMG's fun, but not necessarily useful. This one's gonna be bad against big bads, but I need the range. If you don't know what the shtick about Hotline Miami 2 is, essentially it is every character is a mutator. A mutator, in gaming sense, is a challenge, if you will. Basically... Oh, actually there's not that much lag. Anyway, it's essentially a challenge mode. Let's say Jacket from the first game was very versatile. He could pick up any weapon, but here as Beard, we are only allowed our weapon and a knife. Only with what we were trained with. It's pretty sweet if you ask me. Now then. Big Bad over here isn't gonna go down without a fight, and you can't smack into him. Alright. It doesn't help that, you know, can't always see everywhere. But that's the nature of this game, unfortunately. Okay, take it easy, take it slow. And we're golden. For now. Let me have a peek through. Ah, okay. That door's open. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna take a hot second. That guy's not going down without a fight. Okay, that was a bad way of doing it, but it happened. It didn't work, but it happened. Where's Big? Huh. He didn't die in the mishap, did he? Well, whatever. Let's ascend. Okay, Tweedledee and Tweedledum over there. Don't think I got him. Maybe I did. Okay, nice and simple now. Wait for it. We're good. Okay, I'm gonna worry about you using my rifle. Okay, now this is problematic because we've got one guy right there. One guy right there. I could sneak up behind him, assuming I don't get hit. Uh-huh. Hey there. Done. Alright, you snuck up on me. That's fun. Okay. Let's go about this tactical-like. What's up? Yo! There. Now you're gonna shoot me unless I take care of you, so... That was close. This is what they meant by stay frosty, gentlemen. Nobody else heard. Good. Nobody really. Okay. Nope. Okay. We're golden. I'm keeping an eye on the drop frames, by the way. So far, we are below 5%. I don't know why, but for some reason, a quick restart of OBS fixed everything. Okay, now I know Big is up there. Gonna worry about him. Okay. Easy. I am gonna take this a bit more chill. Normally I'd be a chatterbox, but it's been a bit of a rough day for me. Not in the traditional sense. Okay. Who's coming out to play? Come here. Alright. Not much stands between me, but... Damn it! I got caught! That would have been a clear two. Alright, fair enough. That flak vest can only take so much. Easy. All right. Yeah, fair enough. Come on now. One and the other. Case, did somebody see me? No. If you don't know what I'm doing, thankfully, Hotline Miami does have a lock-on mechanic for those extra precise shots you wouldn't normally be able to hit, just twin-stick shooting. Okay, so far, so good. Oh god, I hope those aren't body bags. I don't want to have to be another one to add. Clear. Okay. Okay, somebody's gonna come down. Easy. I wanna say that is... Yeah, that is not a full mag. I should probably swap, but I'm gonna be fine, Dandy. There we go. No wasting bullets. Okay, somebody heard that. Easy. Let's deal with you. Done. One last. At least I hope so. Done. Okay. Reload at the weapon cache. 10 rounds, are you freaking kidding me? Alright, that's fine. Can't waste ammo on this one. Okay, easy does it now. They got a wider sideline than I do. Okay, nice and simple. Two shots. Not good. Okay. Nothing left to do but shank everybody I see. Hey-o! Unless I can find a reload cache. That would be my go-to. Let's just cheap them out for a second here. Stay frosty, he said. Stay frosty, we shall. And accidentally pull the trigger. Nice. Okay, let's get behind here. Come on. One more blade guy right there. I don't want to waste my bullets on him, though. I might have to. God damn it. Alright, you live for a hot second. So! Hey-o! Playing friggin' hopscotch with this. What is this glitch? Is it me or is he glitching? Okay. There we go. He was playing footsies with me. Didn't want to get shot. I mean, understandable. Nobody does. Okay, I think I'm safe to move up here. That's too far. I don't see anybody. Nobody on the outliers either. Gotta love that camo. Right. Peekaboo. Nice try. You broke the map. Okay. Ooh. Hey! That hurt. That was dumb. Reckless. But you gotta do what you gotta do. You. One less. I don't know if I sound cold and psychotic right now, but I assure you it's not my intention. Okay, this is gonna be dumb, but it worked. Next floor. Oh god, if this is reverse Saigon, I don't want any part of this. Oh, sup. Sup, didn't see you there. Okay, big, I'm gonna save this ammo for. There's two bigs, great. And they all got guns, awesome. Anything else you wanna throw at me, game? Say a boss level? If I had known I was gonna be taking on this many bigs, and I have no more ammo. Great. I gotta walk behind a big just to get to that. Alright, fair enough. Sup, buddy? Didn't see you there. Yeah, shoot me, please. This game at point. Come on, just die. Oh no! Die, die, die! Thank goodness. Okay, I should be safe to take this guy on. Okay, all the problematic people are dead. Except the gun wielders. They're always a risk. That's an open door, that's an open door. So I can get you to follow me. Holy sweet mother of George, that was bad. But I walked out alive. Let's have a quick peek at everything here. Alright, moving along this way, I should be fine. Just conserve that ammunition. Don't play it dumb. You'll be fine. Okay. Nice. Okay, there's somebody else around here. You. I think you're the last one here. Are you the last one I have to worry about? Probably not. Oh my god, there's somebody else here. Okay, play it cool, play it soft, play it like jazz. My heart is racing, that's fun. I'm not sure if that's a good indicator of a good game, but... Phew, I do not like this. There you are. Three bullets. He's got the distance on me. Need to be very careful. Oh, thank God. Dan here. I'm done cleaning out the suites upstairs. Have any new guests arrived? This is Mike. I'm outside greeting the VIPs. All right, I'll come out down and collect their luggage. Somebody's under heavy fire. That's not good. Okay, last time I used stairs, I got glitched out, so I should probably take it easy. Okay. Outstanding work there, soldier! Thank you, sir. I wish my men were as well trained and capable as you. We've been trying to seize this enemy camp for weeks. Suffered some heavy casualties. Well, I'm glad we can put this all behind us now. Yes, sir. Why don't you go back, set up camp, and get yourself some rest? I gotta go round up my men. My company and I will join you later. Understood, sir.
And that's one less.
Oh, I don't know if you could hear that, but that was a lot of pop.
Oof.
B minus, I'll take it. We're going home after this.
That's what the colonel said. I guess that's a good cause for celebration.
Damn straight. We should see if the commies left us anything to drink.
This heat is killing me. I wouldn't mind a drink myself.
When do you think the colonel will get here?
I'm sure he's got a bottle or two stashed away somewhere. Might be a while. The roads around here are pretty rough. We should probably settle for some water for now. Catch some sleep. I'll feel a lot safer when D Company arrives.
Didn't you hear? Those guys are pussies. We're better off without them.
We took on down this place on our own, didn't we?
What do we need them for, huh?
I guess you're right, Barnes, but there's always safety in numbers.
I'm gonna go lie down for a while. Didn't get much sleep last night. Wake me up when the colonel gets here, okay?
Ooh, a new transition. June 3rd, 1989, Miami, Florida. Hello again, Jake.
This is Mary from the daycare center on Northwest 159th Street. We're having a parent-teacher meeting tonight at 7.
Northwest 159th Street. Got it. I'll be there at 7.
Discreet.
Hello? Where'd you go?
Jake, a war veteran with nothing to do but kill. This looks oddly nice. What the hell?
Why, hello there. We're just about to close up here. Is there anything I can help you with?
I'm a member.
Is that so? I'm glad to hear that. Thank you for the support.
Look, I've got this little plan. I know it sounds a little crazy, but just think about it for a little while, okay? I think I might be onto something here.
All right, let's hear this plan of yours. Just make it quick, I really need to be on my way.
All right, so I've been getting these strange phone calls.
Strange phone calls? I wouldn't know anything about that.
Look, just hear me out, okay? Like I was saying, these phone calls are telling me to do weird stuff. They sound like some... Oh, shit, I forgot the sudden accent. They sound like they're some kind of misplaced calls, but they're not. And if you don't do what they say, well, let's just say you don't want to disobey them. They mean business, if you know what I mean.
I see. And what do you think this has to do with our organization?
I don't know. I was thinking, what if we set up a similar operation, except, like, we go after the Russians, free America of our oppressors, you know? I mean, you have all these members and all the resources. Many of us military experience. We'd wipe them out. We could start a civil movement. Free ourselves.
I'm not sure if I follow. We're a peaceful organization. We never force anyone to do something they don't want to do. I'm not sure what you're accusing us of.
Huh. Man, you're not listening. I'm not accusing you of any... Oh, I get it. You're the ones. It all makes sense now. I can't believe I didn't figure it out sooner. My God, and here I was thinking I had this great... Oh, man.
Look here, sir, we're closed, okay?
Now, if you don't mind, I would really like for you to leave right now. Can't talk about it here, huh? I gotcha. Don't you worry, I'll keep your little secret safe. You can count on me, brother. We're both patriots, right? I'll just go now. I have something important to do. If you know what I'm saying.
Okay, so this is a veterans organization. 50 blessings pamphlets all over the place. They know who to target, that's for sure. If you don't know, 50 Blessings is the organization behind those phone calls. Nailgun. Jake, the classic. Oh, I know what this is. Nice. Okay, this one's gonna have a twist ending, babe. Nah, that was a good try. Not really. Alright, fair enough. Jake, you are a big target. Yo. Whoa. Oh, nice. Alright, something's gotta give. There is no strategy around this one. Alright, I targeted the wrong guy there. Come here. Damn. Come on. Somebody come to play. Okay, I'm gonna take out you. I hate throwing weapons. But whatever. Alright, doggy gets me this time. I'm lying on the commentary today, I wonder why. Blown to bits. Come on now. Okay, that was dangerous, but I'll take it. There's no way to get around that poor dog. Wait for it. Lethal throws. Right here. That's the wrong target, but okay. All right. Big guy, big guy. Where is he? There he is. Good reflexes. These are getting increasingly more ridiculous. And the Russian seems to be blind as a bat. Wait for it. I can take out this guy easy. That's a lot of... Ow. That hurt. Okay. That's good to know, actually, because now I have a way of dealing with them without stepping into that room. Or maybe I don't. I have to check the levels on this. Yo! I see. The game's being a bit loud, is it? Not really. Let's see about that shotgunner, though. Nah, that huge loud explosion is definitely the cause of that spike. Damn, all right. What am I supposed to do here, game? Thanks. All right, fine.
Damn. Almost.
Jake is such a stupid big target. Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine. Let's do something stupid here. Oh, okay. This is actually working. Not on the big guy, though. That's gonna be an issue. Okay, dog, how well does... Impressive. Okay. Okay, easy does it. Let's save big bad for last. Okay, nice, nice. Can't blow that lab up. Don't worry about you. Okay, toss away the nail gun just for a sec so I can deal with you. Hey! Big and beautiful! So long! Alright, 9 shots left. A lot of people taken care of. That's pretty good. Ooh, okay there, buddy. That could have been bad. That didn't take care of the shotgunner. That one did. Okay, this nail gun's actually pretty sick. Okay, I think this is where things get a little dicey. Done. Gotcha. Sorry. That was through the wall. That's a lot of people. Fair enough. Damn it. Good. That was nothing in my nail gun. Okay, you look nasty. Nice. I was holding a gun, not a bat. That's not who I want to target. All right. Nice. We're into the door. Done. Diddle dee. Dum dee dum. Dead. Ow. All right. Fair enough. That was a blind shot. I'll take it. Oh. Okay. What am I supposed to do here exactly? Maybe let's take out the guys over here instead. Okay, I don't have enough nails for those. And knock, knock. Let the devil in. Thank you. You saved me the trouble. You are really slow for an angry man, you know that? Okay, nice and away from it all. What was I holding there? Alright, we begin again. Snap. 2, 3, 4. I got one more just for this shotgunner right here. Doesn't like presents, apparently. All right. All
I'm gonna stop trying to use that just because it's blowing out everybody's hearing, including mine. 4. Oh, hi doggy. Sorry. 3. Ah, fair enough. Boom, boom. Whatcha got? Ow. Snap, pop, and pop. Snap. Crack. Save a bit of ammunition on that one. Okay, do I go right or do I go left? Pop shot, and the dog gets me from behind. Not something I expect to say today. Pop. Snap. Shot. And for once, the melee artist gets me. Nice. Ow, that one was walking in without thinking. Done. Okay. How in the heck do I take all these guys on? Damn, I hit the wrong guy. Pop. Got him. And let's take our last guy here. Dog's gonna get me. Okay, at least I didn't die as a dog. Okay, I don't have enough shots. Crack goes you. Thanks. I needed that. Full cranial evacuation is always a fun time. But a smack on the head is always nice, too. Okay, cover your ears, boys and girls. Wasn't worth it. Okay. So far, that has only led to death. Whoa. That's fine by me. You're gonna get up to before I can. Never mind. You're good. Okay, let's take care of these bad boys. Miami takedown. Yo! Nice to meet ya. So long. Okay, I am gonna... Please work. Okay, it's slightly normally I pride myself on my demonic sounds, but that one was pure anger. Okay, so moving over here was the better option. And I missed. Okay, that's fine. Good doggo. I fault you not for your crimes against humanity. About that pooch. I took a hit there. That's not good. Well, and that one's open to the public. So. Ow. Again, never fun to lose your hearing. Come here. How many did that destroy? I think that killed the entire floor. Yep. So, if I don't screw up on this, I'm good. I think I know what's waiting for me on the next floor, though. Yep. Okay. Yep. Sometimes things don't turn out the way you want them to. And sometimes you have to live with that consequence. Case in point, Jake goes down for the count. And Jacket unsuccessfully reaches him.
He's not going to talk, is he?
Doesn't seem like it.
Any last words, asshole?
In case you're curious, yes, it is possible to clear that. However, you have to do it in one life, and I'm not interested in wasting that much time. Ah, the writer's back.
So, did you find anything?
Well, no, nothing substantial at least.
See, I told you so. So we're good now, right? No more favors.
Yeah, no more favors.
I'm sorry I couldn't be of more help, buddy.
Yeah, me too. Do not adjust your screens, ladies and gentlemen. We're back to Hawaii.
So, tomorrow's our last mission, huh?
Yeah, if they can't find another bullshit reason to get us killed.
For once, I agree with you, Barnes.
Why are you always picking on me? We're in this shit together, right?
As for tomorrow, I don't get it. I really don't. How the hell are the four of us gonna capture a power plant, huh? They should be sending in a whole platoon.
The place is likely booby-trapped. Too risky for a whole platoon.
I guess we're more expendable.
Do you see this? Do you see this? Can you see my face? This is my true nature. You see, don't you? This is who I am. This is who we all are. We're animals. There's no denying it. A bunch of goddamn animals. They're sending us out to slaughter or be slaughtered. And here we sit until they tell us what to do and how to do it. No will of our own, just mindless obedience. We don't even know why we're fighting now, do we? All we know is that deep down somewhere in there, we enjoy it. Destruction and violence is just part of our nature.
Sir? Are you okay?
I may have had a bit too much to drink. I'm feeling a little bit tired. Maybe I better go to bed.
That might be a good idea, sir.
I wonder what kind of fucked up shit he's been drinking.
The next day. For next stream, I'm gonna worry about fixing up the microphone, because I can hear the peaking. No doubt about that.
Lieutenant?
Yes, sir?
I don't feel very good today.
Bit too much to drink yesterday.
That's got nothing to do with it, unfortunately. I've got word that they're sending you boys home tomorrow. Lord knows whether or not they're lying. Lord knows whether they're lying or not, but that's not the issue. I'm afraid this might be your last mission, son. And they'll be sending you home in body bags. You've seen the plans, so you should know. You'll be walking right into a trap, and there's little I can do about it. I've already said this to the others, and I'll say it to you. It's been damn good commanding this squad, Lieutenant. We may not win this war, but I couldn't be more proud of you boys. Thank you, sir. Good luck out there. You'll need it.
Well, thank you for being frank with us, Lieutenant. I'll take a shotgun this time. With blood running across the screen, somebody's gonna die. Alright. Usually it's gonna be me, but you never know. That was a dumb move, but I'll take it. Ow. Oh, am I screwed? No, I'm good. Uh-huh. What the hell is this suicide mission? Quick reflexes are all that's gonna save me this one. Reflexes and a lot of peeking. Not of the mic. Maybe of the mic. Where'd you go? There you are. Oh, this is a weird tune to be playing. It's very melancholy, yet impactful. Uh-huh. Done. Clean. Okay. I am significantly worried, but it seems I'm alright. You gonna die anytime soon? Nah, I'll just take you on myself. Okay, take cover behind the truck. Anybody that doesn't need to die by a bullet, take him out without one. Okay, run a bit low. Nothing to worry about. Take you out, Big Bertha. So long. Let's keep looking. Keep looking. Keep your eyes peeled. Maybe a little more than that. Uh-huh. Big cavalcade coming this way. Yo! Damn it, he had a gun. Alright. Fair enough. Yo! Okay, he's gone. Don't necessarily trust this, but I'm gonna try it. Ew! So long! Done. I'll take that. Four shots is plenty for a good shotgun. Yep! Done. Now there's more. Uh-huh. Damn it. I see. Okay, you're gonna kill me first. Let's head back and grab some more ammo first. Thank you kindly. Four more shots. Very nice. Okay, somebody else is around and I don't know where. Uh-huh. You didn't hear all the gunshots? Must have been dealing a lot of death to go that deaf. Done. Okay. Ah, fair enough. Ah-ha-ha-ha! Yo! Oh! Gotta love those automatic doors. Way of the future, baby. Oh! Quick reflexes! It's a lot of blood. Okay, I'm safe over here. But how safe remains to be seen. Them, on the other hand, easy peasy. Thank you kindly. Hey up! Bob's your uncle! Twice a Lucy! Gotta get better range with that machete, amigo. Good. Okay, why is this one easier than the other beard level? Okay, gunman in there, good to know. Ah, I wasn't quick enough. Everybody came out to play on that one. Ooh, that's an interesting idea. That was happenstance. Okay, I need to get better at my twin stick. Bang! Oh, hell yeah, I love the Siren's Call method. There we go. Siren's Call method. When they get attracted to the gunshots, you take them out one by one. Seems that area is clear. Deal with you. Okay, my knife wasn't out there. That's a mistake on me. Slipped. Ow. That's what you get. I apologize about the background. Nice. Hey! I always have the wrong gun out at the wrong time. Alright, it's topped off. There's a lot of see-through around here. Switch to the knife, please. Get through the door, please. You have to ask so much of Hotline Miami to work with you. Okay. Next entry. Oh. Whoa. All right. Hey there, buddy. Come out to play. Okay, you've got a gun. I don't want to talk to you. Gotta be careful here. Okay, I'm pretty much safe. Massacre. And I need to go grab some more bullets. Shells in this case. Okay. Easy enough to do. Four more dead bodies. That's easy to understand, right? Okay. Wait, you go towards the sound of the gunshot. Oh, that makes sense, actually. Okay, I think all I see is a biggin that's left. Yep. Okay, I am gonna focus on that. And deal with your machete-wielding friend mercilessly. And we're done! So much for... Well, okay, I did die a couple of times, but... Gotta say, 100% out of 100% is pretty impressive. What the hell did you guys do?
Looks like their boss totally lost it.
No point in going in there now, is there? Guys, I think we better get out of here. They're detonating a... Barnes!
Shit!
Uh-oh. Where the fuck do we go? Please tell me this is the right way. Nope. Back around.
What the hell are these guys doing?
They're trying to destroy all of Hawaii with a nuclear meltdown? If so, it's about to work.
Ten seconds on the clock.
My name is Ben Smith. My car's broken down on me.
Can you repeat that? Over.
My name is...
Fuck it!
Look, I need a case of vac here. I'm at 1942 North, 15528 West.
And step on it! He's bleeding out!
Hang in there, buddy. They'll be here real soon.
No need to thank me, kid. It's on the house. You would have done the same for me, right?
I think I hear the chopper coming now.
Maybe you should take this, so you don't forget who saved your ass.
And the man we just saved was Jacket. I think, yeah. So Barnes and Jake... Barnes died, Jake survived somehow.
Back in San Francisco, California. Sorry to hear about that. I'm sorry to hear about that. Things like that are never easy. Well, yeah. You know what they say, time heals all wounds. Right. So, you remember that photo we talked about from Hawaii? Did you ever get around to sending me a copy of it? Right. Well, whenever you get a chance, man. Look, there seems to be something going on outside my shop. I'm gonna go have a look, okay? Alright, talk to you later. Bye. What the...
Act 5, Intermezzo, Intermission. We're going to visit with a different sort of freak today, with the help of the writer. Four people killed and 20 injured in yesterday's violent protest rally.
Oh dear.
Who's calling us?
Hello? Evan speaking.
Hi, this is...
You spoke to my mother. She told me to call you. Said you wanted to talk.
It's about the mass maniac, right?
Right. I didn't think you'd call, to be honest.
Oh, well, if you've got the time, I'd love to hear your story.
I've got time, all right. But it will cost you.
Oh, I think I know who this is.
I've got time, all right. But it'll cost you. You see, I need a plane ticket. I know it's a lot to ask for, but I'm sure it'll be worth your while. Do we have a deal?
Well, I can't promise anything, but if your story's half as good as you say, then I'll see what I can do, okay?
Fair enough. So, where do you want me to begin?
Take it from the start. I want to get the full picture.
All right. Well, it all started with these strange messages on my phone. At first, they were pretty straight, asking me to do things. Small things like calling random numbers, leaving cryptic messages, going around town painting these marks at certain points.
Marks?
Yeah, a circle with three lines across. Anyway, I didn't want to do what they told me to. Figured it was all a prank.
After a while, the messages started getting threatening. A few days passed, then one morning I woke up to find my car torched. And there was this message on my machine saying I'd better do what I was told, or bad things would happen. April 2nd, 1989, Miami, Florida. There it is. Fans of the first game will understand who this character is. But for those who don't, this is the Rat. You've got one new message! Beep! Hi, this is Susan from Miami Funeral Service. We've got an appointment scheduled with you today for the funeral of a Rosa Berg. Come whenever you like. We're open all day. Our office is on Northwest 139th Street. Northeast. The Rat intervened during our Miami massacre as Jacket. He shot us dead and killed our girlfriend, sending us into a wild rage looking for him. Last I checked, Jacket decked him in the face. Good morning, Mom. Good morning, sweetheart. What's wrong? You look upset. Oh, it's nothing. Did you sleep okay? Should I make you some breakfast? I'm not hungry, dear. You know, I had the strangest dream. You were sitting on an island with your father. You were both real quiet, staring out into the sea. It was also peaceful, but there was something in the air. Something bad was about to happen. Something bad. I don't know. I can't remember what happened. Maybe it wasn't so bad after all. Listen, Mom, I'm heading out for a while, okay? I'll make you dinner when I get back, all right? All right, dear. I still feel pretty tired. I think I'll take a little nap. This is a house we visited earlier. We got to have a discussion with the mother as the writer. So I guess this is the follow-up. Well, let's wait for the bus. First blood. Well, okay then. Ooh. Okay, I like this. It's challenging. This is a reputation worth dying over. All right, who's ready to party? Damn it. Yeah, fair enough. Who gives a gun out with less than enough? Wow, that was easy. A C? Come on! I beat that as easy as breathing. Hey. Where'd she go? Oh, there you are, Ma. Ma, what are you doing down here? I was hungry, so I decided to have a snack. I can take care of myself, you know. You don't have to worry about me so much. You know the doctor told you not to move around too much. I don't care what the doctor said. I'm not dead yet. I've still got some fight left in me.
Okay. I need to give my knee some breathing room. Which means I gotta adjust this lovely microphone here so I ain't blowing out your hearing.
You're gonna hear something in your ears. It's just a ruler, don't worry about it. Oh yeah. Actually, do I like it better like that? Nah. Not enough vocal clarity. At least to me. That's not bad. That should be fine. At least, that's what I'm hoping. All right, moving on. Ma, I have to head out for a while.
Oh, is this something urgent? I was hoping you would give me a bath. I'm feeling a bit cold.
Sorry, Mom. I'll help you with the bath as soon as I get home, okay?
I see.
Well, where are you going then? Is it another job interview?
I'm sure you'll get it this time.
Don't get your hopes up, Ma. Finding work ain't easy.
You're such a bright young man. They're sure missing out. Don't worry. You'll find something eventually.
Yeah, well, I gotta go. I'll be back as soon as I can, okay?
You run along now, dear. Don't want to be late. Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
You have one. You've got one new message. Eep. Hello, this is Andrew from Package Express Shipping. You have some goods to deliver at Northeast 144th Street at 8 p.m. The shipment may be fragile, so make sure to handle the packages carefully. Don't be late, and don't forget to wear your uniform.
Hold on. I see something here.
No. Demolition.
All right.
Oh, I hear some bangers. All right, this is now complex. All right. Do I get to enter from any door? Nope, not every door. I get to scope out the area, though. I see. Not really, but you know.
Uh-oh.
Give me that! Damn it. Get up. Damn. Okay. I need to rely on visibility here. Wait for it. All right, let's try being sneaky like a rat. Well. Oh, that's not a door. Wait. Let
and bleed out. Okay. Pow. Quack.
Quack?
Quack, he says. As he murders somebody. Okay, you're clearly not good with this thing. Fair enough. Okay, this could be an interesting play. 1, 2, 3. Oh, God! Back up. Okay, we're good. Plenty of competition to deal with. Plenty of people out to murder me! Almost twin-sticked it. Damn it. Concentration is real. That hurt. Oh, that was cool. Alright. You made your point. Miss. Hit. Goodbye, whole head. Damn. I deserve that. Thank you for being standing in for PETA there, Russian mobster. Oof. So sorry about that, buddy. Nah, fair enough. Miss. He's gonna die. Yeah, that's a dumb idea. Whoa! I need to plan these out a bit better. Oh, sup. Good reaction. Not what I need right now. Damn it. That arc is deceptively narrow. Uh-oh. Everybody and their mother's here! Damn, okay. That's style points. That's kind of mediocre. This is getting to be grating now. We were such kickasses in the beginning. What happened? Did we already have our one-hit wonder moment? Or was the game just letting me have my fun for only a second? Okay. Whoa. Sorry, Pooch. You know what? You win. You get that one. You get that one for free. Good boy. You, on the other hand, my friend, are getting on my nerves. Nah. You know, I don't mind using the Switch controller. It's a good facsimile for my 360, but I will be the first to admit that the 360 design is not good. Neither is auto-targeting, apparently. Yo. Okay, let's worry about you for a sec here. Okay, that's the center taken care of. Okay, he's bleeding out. We can no longer stay quiet. Alright. Let's deal with you. Nobody heard it. One shot. Do I need to waste it anywhere? Yes, on you. I'm gonna play the waiting game, why not? Oh, but you're gonna face me down. Okay. Moving on. Okay, hombre. Mucho bigo. Gotta die. Okay, who's left? Them schmucks. Okay, one solid blast would help. And then with... Okay. Biggin's dead. They're done. I'm sorry I'm not exactly providing color commentary here. But these later levels are more or less... if you don't have your skill up and ready, you're gonna be spending a long time there. I can only hope that the sound is also decent. Because I'm not adjusting it. So far, it seems okay. Oi, Ma. Where are you this time? Oh, dear God. Okay. What did I tell you? Doctor said you gotta limit your activity. Otherwise, this is gonna happen to you. Mom. Mom, can you hear me? There you are. I must have passed out. I was going to take a bath. And then... I don't remember what happened. Are you okay? Do you want me to call the doctor? No. Please, don't. I'm fine, I swear. Just a bit cold and tired. I'll be good as new in the morning. Are you sure? You don't look too good. I'm sure. I'd like to get some sleep now if you don't mind. Oh, what a heartbreaker of a story. Let's check up on Ma first. Are you going out again? You tell me if you got involved in some kind of trouble, right? Don't worry, Mom. I'm just going to the bar to meet up with a friend. Oh, that's lovely, dear. I was afraid you were a bit of a loner, like your dad. Maybe you could invite your friend over for a cup of tea sometime. It's been awful long since we had any guests. Yeah, maybe. Glad to see you're better. Now, what's the job? You've got one new message! Beep! Hi there, this is Dan from Bush of Flower. We've got some gardening work for you uptown. A nice old house on Northwest 66th Street. Shouldn't be too hard to find. It's pretty straightforward. You'll know what to do. Just put your suit on and get going. Alright. Another day, another job. Another... senseless killing. House call. Ooh, this is chill. But the level itself is anything but. Hello, gentlemen! Okay, everybody wanted a piece of me. Whoa. Okay, now I know what I need to worry about here. Slice. Oh, jeez. Nowhere is safe. Gotcha. That place is dangerous as well. Oh, that worked. Holy cow. Okay, get away from the windows. All right, so far so good. Nice and quiet. Walk out, buddy. Damn, well done, Richard. Or whatever your name is. All right, didn't expect you to get back up. Yeah, all right. Four. All right, that didn't work out well. Cross! Shit! Slice and dice. Thank you, doggy. I deserve it. What doggo wants, doggo gets. Damn it. Shit. At this point, I am not being entertaining. I do apologize. Right into the... Yo! Okay. Gonna try a different approach here. One that doesn't involve me getting shotgun from three different ways. Alright. Aim it right. Hey. Easy does it now. Let's go a bit long ways this time. You suck at shooting, you know that? Nice and quiet now. Okay. Bang. Bang. Okay. Nobody heard you. Nobody saw you. Nobody knows you're dead. Hello, Pooch. Shoot. Okay, this last section is going to be a little loud. Okay, that was close, but I think this is our last guy. Now let's pick up a shotgun in case we weren't into any big bads. Five! Holy cow! Good dog. Damn it. Four, five, six! I don't have enough gun for this. Give me that. That was bloody. Bang. Slice and dice. Okay. Note to self, working as a tree shrub is not gonna pay the bills. Bang. Slice. Ow. Bang. Slice. This tree is deadly, baby. No, no, no! No, no, no! Sorry, big guy. I win this one. Ooh, twofer. Very nice. Two shots left. Now this feels like classic Hotline Miami. I love it. Those guys are gonna come out. Yep. Do I have still? Ah, no. Nothing left in that. Beat you to the punch. Okay, three left. Nothing nice over there. The hell kind of place is this? Those are kids' toys. I don't think this place was theirs. Okay. 3 out of 4 ain't bad. This is quick for an intermission. I have run out of water, however. So I'm going to take a quick break. Y'all enjoy this peaceful sunset. Oh, is it working? If it is, it's below. I need to swap some layers here real quick. Give me a sec. There it is. Yeah, I see why it's happening. Okay, and now that and that. There we go. Okay, give me 3 minutes to stretch up my knee and get some water. I'll be back soon. And we're back on the scene. Hold on a second, gotta go fetch another notepad. Alright, I'm back. Continue. So, I'm in there, just waiting for the trial to start. And I can tell you, time moves slow when you're locked up. This one day...
I get a visit.
This one day, I get a visit. July 20th, 1990.
Good afternoon.
Who are you guys?
I told you he wouldn't recognize us. Why are you here?
tying up some loose ends. Just a little precaution. Seems like it wasn't really necessary.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Oh, we didn't expect you to. While we're here, we might as well say our goodbyes.
Goodbyes?
Yes. After all, you did serve us well. But it looks like your time...
Nah, you know what? I want to give these guys something creepier.
But now it looks like your time's up now.
What are you talking about?
You'll figure it out, I'm sure.
It was nice seeing you again, but I'm afraid it's time for us to leave. You take care now.
Twentieth scene. Release.
Blood means we're... Alright. Alright, pal. Chill. It's okay. I'll go back to my cell, nice and easy. Oh, by the way, this guy's name is Richter.
Take your prayers, asshole!
A little help would be nice, fellas. Ah! Right, we can't fit this guy head on.
Something, anything. Some kind of edge. I can't take this guy on by myself! Shit. Okay, let him control the outside. Give myself as much space as I need. Banger. There. All right, time to get out of here. Oh shit. Okay, interesting. Can I actually move through there, I wonder? Oh my fucking god, no way. Unless... Nope. Time to go. Where? This looks familiar. This level design, anyway. Alright. It's a little different. Hey, yo, cowboy! Officer? Give me an edge over here. Thank you kindly. All right, slow moving bullets, fair enough. This sounds like Perturbator. Damn it! Ah, these guards are good. Shotgun! Shotgun, please! Thank you kindly. Oh yeah. This beautiful cacophony of sound is definitely Perturbator. I really want to learn how to produce like that. Like Camellia, Perturbator. Those are definitely huge, huge sounds that I have to say I love. Okay. Oh, piercing capabilities, nice. Let's see, nobody's gonna sneak up on me that way. 5 shots, I'll take it. All right, fair enough. Ow.
Fair enough. Damn it. Doors, my greatest enemy. Damn it. Think of the copy machine. Yeah, maybe going in guns a-blazing isn't the greatest idea. Oh, wow. Okay, that was interesting. Ow. You didn't see anything. Okay. Yep. Let's do it the beard way. One of you is still alive. Both of you, apparently. That's gonna get me killed, but I'll take it. Okay, one shot left. I'll take it. Oh, jeez, here comes the cavalry. Damn it, I knew it. All right, fine, officers, fine. Damn it. That worked. God, I can't believe how quiet I'm being. This is bad. Just the nature of the game, I guess. Wait, where have I heard this sound before? No, it's just more Perturbator. You gotta love how shotgun does not go through anything. Just kill me. I don't know where I was going with that. Take it. Okay, this is a bad idea. However, I will take that. I'm starting to learn my limit when it comes to this game. Alright, fine. Play your little game. Easy. Nailed him. Knock him down. Please, for love of God, die. You as well, I'd prefer that. Dang. That's gotta be like a lot of auto-ducking. No! Yeah, just come in. Please, I'm begging you. And this suffering. Man, that was on time. One of these has got to work. Okay, this is a dumb idea, but why not? Yeah, that was a dumb idea. I'm in here, officers! I'm seeing red and it ain't because of the game, damn it. Holy cow, I am not okay. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm losing it. Come on! I am losing it, baby! I can't think anymore. It's... this red tinting does not help, by the way. No, no shots. Just send a couple spreads that way. Hope it hits somebody. That almost worked. As I'm reloading the gun, I cannot throw it. Good to know. One of these times, I would love to get this aced. 4-5. Bang! Somebody come and play? 8-9. Not even gonna let you try! Didn't see him. 1-2-3-4-5-6. 7-8. Okay, I'll take it. Bang. Door got in the way. Done, Zito. Hey, this is going well. This is going well. Bang.
You are lucky.
Okay, start from the right. Door at the shot. 1-2. 3. Miss. Okay. I got a plan now. I just need to execute it. Seven. Eight. Nine. Tannerooney. Need a new shotgun here. Come on, give me something that works.
Oh my god.
That's a lot of red stuff. Not gonna lie. Even for me, that's a lot of red stuff. Nobody's coming to play this time. Okay, sorry about that, buddy. What do I do here? Okay. Let's draw somebody out. 1-2. Okay, I don't feel safe crossing until these guys are dealt with. 2 shots is not enough. 6, maybe plenty. Bang. Draw their attention. Kill him. Knock him down. That is the first time I've ever gotten mad at Hotline Miami. Maybe not the first time. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me. On time, partner. And I was reloading. 4-5. Give me that. 2 minutes to play with. But it worked out. Holy God, I am a horrible person. Done. 6. I'll take it. Got him. Okay, everybody's cleaned out once more. Okay, I need to worry about you, hombre. Done. Okay. Now there's 3 of them in here. Kill you. Knock you down. Snap. And we're good. Okay. Didn't know I had to deal with you. Okay, twin stick actually might work on this one. Okay, I can't kill the psychos. Not by normal means, anyway. Okay, so for those guys, I need to kill them with melee weapons. That sucks. I forgot about these guys, honestly. Come here! You don't get to chase me down that easy. Damn. I'll take the trade. I don't know which one was me there. Damn it. Now this is getting obscenely frustrating. I like the tunes, man, but I can't handle all of this at once. Screw this. Take a deep breath and relax. We've been at this for 2 hours. We're gonna finish this act and call it quits. That is my goal for tonight. I've made a promise. I will keep it. Discretion's the better part of valor here. God damn it. Thanks. That guy's gonna see me. If he doesn't, I'll take out and run myself. Take a big old pipe to deal with this guy, that guy. Damn it. Always the off-screen guys. Take care of that pipe. You're done. Preemptively kill you. Don't wanna... Oh my god, the reaction time. The reaction time needed to comprehend everything in this game, man. Thanks. I'm on instinct now. There is no fun anymore. It's purely about survival.
Yo!
Hey! Kiss kiss. That was stupid and I hated every second of it. Let's take that pipe.
Yo!
Deal with you right friggin' now. I am not happy. Now I get it. I look like a friggin' guard to them. Damn it all to hell.
Say we're done. We're done playing around and just getting killed randomly. We're taking it personal. We're taking it to them. We're beating their record on speedrun.net.
Matter of personal pride. The gun is useless. Screw the gun. Take the pipe. The pipe is more useful in this situation. Take the right. The right is safer. Gonna be a maniac coming out of the left side. There he is. That has a door in front of it. That's safe. Area's done. Alright, instead of play-by-play commentary, what I'm gonna do is my thought process here. Biggins, are you serious? Are you shitting me right now? Biggins? You're gonna be that cruel to me. No! No! Down, boy! Oh, I get it. They're a replacement for the dogs. Nope. Nah. No genuine flippin' way am I getting this done in my mental state. I don't seem to know when to stop with these games, you know that? They just keep hounding you on and on and on, and they don't give up or don't let up when you say, I don't freaking care. But you know, that's what makes them fun for at least an hour and a half, and then by the hour, second hour, You are gnashing your teeth. Well, at least I got the internet issue solved. And I put out a... You know what? Seeing as we're here... We're going to go ahead and just eject that. And we're going to take a moment to relax. And quit the game just for a moment. I do have some things I'd like to discuss. Mainly, what we're going to be playing this week. So HM2 coming back, that's great. But, now I got something to show you. This was announced on Twitter, but I'll go ahead and add it over... Whoa! Where is everybody? Sorry about that. Right. First, let's have... The screen I keep switching to is the MFL screen. Let's add a little bit of music. If I can find it in time. Just because I know when it comes to the internet, if you don't have some background music, you're going to get clipped. Okay. There it is. Shush, Windows. Right. The screen is going to go away for a second because we have a new schedule. And a new schedule means we have a new schedule template. Let me just put it on screen as soon as I find it. Boom. Yeah. It's a little scuffed, but it's presentation-wise, it looks pretty nice. I had to swap out the drawn-in scheduling for the text because it left a little more room and it makes writing it up easier. But as you can see, it's a little offset. What are you going to do, right? So, today we played Hotline Miami 2, much to my dismay. It's still going to take another... opportunity. I'm gonna do it next week because I think I need at least a week's interval between these. Shovel Knight is coming up next. And then... God, talk about banging your head against the wall. I decided to revisit Mega Man X. If you didn't see the last episode where I did that, it was a Spider Boss episode. Not fun. Okay. So, that's all nice and dandy. So it's Shovel Knight, Mega Man X, we did Hotline Miami today. So, let me just wipe off all this lovely red paste. There we go. So, there's one other thing I did want to discuss. So as you can see, I do my own music. What you don't know is that I've also done stream alerts. Allow me to open up Streamlabs here real quick. This is what you would hear if I was actually running a monetized stream, which I'm not at the moment. So, I'm going to... Where is it? There it is. Going to mute this in that. And I'm going to show you exactly what we're talking about. So, I now have stream alerts. I've always had them, actually, but they've never really been implemented or shown up for that matter. There we go. So, super chats are not a thing. There's no super chats yet. That you need monetization for. But tipping is always available, even though I'm a small person. So, should anybody at any point during a actual live stream feel generous enough to support me monetarily, which there is no obligation, even though I have not earned a cent from this, I have a job, thank you. You can see one of the many events right here. See? That's very quiet. Oh, brother. Okay, maybe I can turn them up then. Live editing. Well, and that a surprise. There we go. You see that? Ain't that lovely? Look at that. Look at that. It's a lovely little pop-up that blocks the title of the game in favor of thanking so-and-so for whatever they may donate. The first one is a simple coin from Mario. And then once we go five and up, it starts getting customized. Let's see how loud this is. Ooh, that's actually very loud. Yes, but these are all created by me using Chip Synth SFC, so legally they're not mine, but there we go. Look at that. Now, I'm just going to jack these all up for the sake of demonstration. But this is something I've been working on for a while. It's actually been ready for some time, but it's never actually had a reason to show up on the stream. Okay. Now we're ready to show off everything. So, allow me to demonstrate. When we get a coin, when we get a dollar, which everything is appreciated, don't worry. $5. Look at that. You can actually read that one. Good God. Hold on. Let me see if I can fix that other one. Tech shadow? Yeah. I see. Okay, maybe that one I will make it bold. There we go. That doesn't make it any easier. Whatever, I can fix it later. And a 5. And now the 10. That one needs some work. The $20 one. Slick, right? It gets better. Here's the 50. 1, 2, 3, kick it! And, of course, I don't expect this. I don't expect this anytime soon or ever in my lifetime, honestly. I have never been tipped a $100 bill at work. I will not get tipped a $100 bill here. But just so you know what it sounds like, there it is. And then, I don't want this. I don't want somebody to feel so bad that they have to donate this much. Like, dear God, why would you ever donate past that? That's friggin' ridiculous. But maybe someday I'll have earned enough respect to get that much. But for now, I'm happy being a no-pay streamer. Keeps the mind at ease, you know? Anyway. Thank you for joining me for Hotline Miami 2. I don't know if it was as grating for you as it was for me, but that was something, that's for sure. I gotta prep something before I can say goodbye. There we go. Okay. And with that, for those who watch the VOD, we salute you. And as always, take care of yourselves, people, because you're no good to anybody dead. Good night.